Our planet is full of life. It has countless diverse ecosystems stretching from seas, rivers, and wetlands to grasslands and forests. And all of these are filled to the brim with millions upon millions of species of animals, plants, and microorganisms. The city of Kobe, Japan is nestled between Rokko Mountains in the north and the Seto Inland Sea in the south. Despite being one of the largest cities in the country, it is blessed with a rich and diverse nature with numerous rural areas that feature fields, ponds, and mountain streams. All living things in nature, including us humans, are connected and rely on one another, which we refer to as biodiversity. Over the eons, our natural environment developed through evolution, eventually establishing numerous sustainable ecosystems rich in diversity. Nevertheless, if an ecosystem loses one of the links that tie it together, it starts losing biodiversity. The unique capabilities possessed by humans, most notably our extensive logistical networks, allow us to introduce foreign species into new places, who may then prey upon the members of the original ecosystem, eventually claiming their niche altogether, and this greatly disrupts the ecosystem in question. Therefore, in order to protect rich biodiversity of our local ecosystems, the city of Kobe has recently established a dedicated facility where one can learn and think about the dangers posed by these invasive species introduced into new ecosystems by humans. The facility keeps live specimens of the invasive species found in Kobe and thus provides a great opportunity for everyone to learn more about this problem. The problem of invasive species affects every country and region in the world. And even though these creatures and organisms are not at fault here, as they were introduced into new places through human activity, we still need to find a solution to this problem to protect our ecosystems and their original members. Therefore, the city of Kobe strives to contribute to solving this global problem on a local level.